And pacing fast off the gate, it's Virgin Speed. To the inside, High Net Roctane. From the outside, Indy Rose looking for position. Magic Desire slipping on through on the inside, followed by Desire for the win. Who's out in fifth? Destiny's Ride finds a spot in sixth. Always Be Lucy coming away seventh. Hawk's Cry Diva is underway early from the outside. Any sidekick early trailer. Over to the quarter in 27 and 4. Virgin Speed has secured the lead. Leads a length and a half. High Net Roctane to the inside. Will follow along in second. Magic Desire moves in third now with Desire for the win, who's advanced to fourth. Indy Rose was forced to drop back and take a seat in line fifth. Destiny's Ride follows along in sixth. Then it's Hawk's Cry Diva next in seventh. Always Be Lucy gapping another two and a half, nearly three lengths in eighth. And Annie's Sidekick is at the back. 57-3 for the halftime as they continue onto the upper turn. Virgin Speed has the lead here by length and a half. High Net Roctane to the inside is tracking closely. Second, Magic Desire right in contention. Third, but is now locked in as Desire for the win comes out and firing first over from fourth. Circling the turn, they arrive at three quarters. Virgin Speed has led every step of the way. Desire for the win attacking to the outside is now first up in a contender here. Second, Magic Desire tips out, grabs the cover and follows closely. High Net Roctane Miller waiting for the inside passing lane. 1:27 and 4, three-quarter time as they race midway through the stretch. Virgin Speed, game of the lead to the outside. Magic Desire kicks in now, and down low comes High Net Roctane. Outside is Destiny's Ride, final 16th, Magic Desire. Here comes Destiny's Ride, charging later to the outside, but it's Magic Desire. Magic Desire hangs on to win in 1:55 and 3.